It's your guy, Old Family. And today, 6-star Cyclops review, baby. That's right. Love this character, man. Very impressive. Now, let's look at the stats real quick. Very basic stuff. You know, a little rundown. I don't have any gold, so I really couldn't re-roll his stats that I deal with, it's supposed to be, but we all know the rundown. Now, I kind of had a little problem trying to figure out what obelisk to give him, because I really wanted to give him something with crit rate, just off the fact that I know, you know, a lot of his skill, basically his main skill could basically keep, it could do damage to infinity. So I felt like, you know, giving him crit rate, you know, getting his crit rate high would be a good thing. But, you know, crit rate, without guaranteed crit rate nowadays, you know, crit rate is kind of blah. So, but it is good to have. But I decided, forget it, we're gonna go defense pin all the way. Crit damage isn't bad. We could get his crit rate up with Uru, and he has a lot of crit rate, you know, 12% crit rate with you know, not really much giving him anything. That's pretty good. We could give him, you know, we give him Hawkeye, whatnot, and all that. But I do think, as you're gonna see, you should give him Power Angry Hulk or Overdrive. Now, like I said, I didn't have enough gold, so I had to go with the first thing I got. But his skills, you know, I say his 3-star skill is a very impressive skill. His 3rd skill, very impressive skill. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, I had to stick with the first one I got. I got spot tactics, not bad. I got some defense pin, but I could probably switch that out for something else, you know, just to give him more crit rate. I'd probably give him overdrive though. Maybe Hawkeye, I don't know. Now, he doesn't really have the best team ups in my opinion, but you know, it is what it is. Now, you know how we do. You know, we gotta take him inside 11-1. Very impressive character to be. Gotta take him to 11-1 because, like, this guy's pretty good. He's pretty good. Now, let's see what's going on here. Now, we got Robbie here for the ignore dodge. Now, it's funny, he gets ignore dodge in his T2 passive 50%, so that's something to take into consideration. But yeah, we gave him ignore dodge because he is level 55. He's not even level 60. So, you know, he shouldn't be able to hang with these guys. But look, as you can see with this guy, man, with this guy, Cyclops, his skill kit is very good. You know what I'm saying? For a blast character, you know, yeah, they could be glass cannons, but their kit should be the way that my guy Cyclops is. You know what I'm saying? Like, look how much survivability he gets off the offerings. You know what I'm saying? A straight guard break on his 5th skill. So I feel like he could be the counter to Wolverine for real. You know what I'm saying? If Wolverines don't have the don't have an invincibility obelisk, first of all, and doesn't have immune to guard break, you know, if you could catch him, you know, you could probably just lock him down the whole time. You know, and see, having a, you gotta give him a damage proc because it's just ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? It's ridiculous. Now, he definitely would have not been able to clear that stage, but that was impressive. You know what I'm saying? Now, let's see him do some work. Another thing that's pretty interesting with Scott here is his basic attacks. His basic attacks is very unique, I suppose, to most characters, because he has an iframe on his regular attack, his basic attack. I mean, that's pretty insane. He has an actual iframe, a triggerable iframe. As long as you're close to the character, to the opponent, you can use that skill. You know, that's very impressive, and it's an iframe. And then. You know, just when his basic attack with his visor is impressive too. You know, strong, very strong. So this is a strong character. You know, he's really a pure energy character. Now, as you see how that stun lock can't get out of that. Now it pushes them back. So once they get out of range, he stops. But if you can catch that on Wolverine in that, forget about it. You know what I'm saying? This guy is nuts. He's nuts. Now, I'm not gonna lie, what I did, I took the mega rank up ticket we got, I used it on Cyclops. But I have to say, it's 1,000% worth it. I was kind of wary about it. I really did it because I know I gotta get him anyway if I want to get a Jean Grey. So I was like, you know, that's a well worth investment. But just him himself as a character, he's just impressive, man. I didn't think he was this good. You know what I'm saying? I didn't think his kit was good enough. But it is, man. It is. Now what we're doing, we going in with the five and we just letting it spray. We just letting it spray. Then we popping the two, then we popping the one, popping the three, popping the five again. Now we gotta swap out because that dot damage from the lightning is a lot. You know what I'm saying? It takes away a lot. Look, you know what I'm saying? It takes away a lot of damage. So we want to swap out. We don't got no hills. Always remember to do that. You know what I'm saying? But you're going to see, man. Yo, he does some crate there. He's nice. He's nice. Watch. We're going to finesse this here. You know what I'm saying? Try to stay alive a little bit. Now we got to swap out of here. But I think we don't. Ooh, we don't. Watch this. Look how crazy it gets. Look how nice Cyclops is. Watch, we're gonna pop the green. Exactly. Low cooldown. This is why you want to have max cooldown on his skills. Because that's what's gonna keep him alive. Yeah, he has short cooldown on his skills already, but you just want it max speed. You want it maxed all the way. At least over 40. Now I got caught up in a little situation there. It's not over though. It's not over. Watch. It's not over. Watch. The skill is nuts. Yo, they have to make Iron Man play like this. They have to. No way. Look at that. 100 health. That's all you need. Cyclops is fucking cool. Now, something most characters can't do is do the Venice Siege hard. You know what I'm saying? You know, I just wanted to test him. You know, I wanted to test him out. He's only a T1, so I thought it would be, you know, interesting to see what he could do here. Thought it'd be pretty interesting. And Yellow Jackets is I think it's the hardest out of the three characters. Out of Loki and what's the other guy named Ultron? Yellow Jackets is the hardest to me. Well, it was the hardest, you know? So it's impressive. He could just let it go. Like, that's basically... Like this is definitely how you use this character. Straight offense. I probably gotta give him a better damage proc because he may have the ability to just one-shot, motherfucker. You know, just one-shot characters, you know what I'm saying? Knock them out. He may be able to do that. I mean, that shit is pure energy, like. You definitely can't use him against Destroyer. No way. It's over. Watch, look. Now, what I was supposed to do, I could have used that three skill. The three, I could have popped the three. The three actually attacks any character that goes into an iframe. You're going to see in a little bit. It actually works. And that shit is crazy because he's the only character in the game that could do that. Thanks. That is crazy. Watch, look. But I ain't pressing it. See? It's crazy. That is crazy. I mean, Scott Summers, baby. Pairing him up with Warwolf is nuts. Yo, it is nuts, man. Hey, I had to finesse that. Tried to get us there. I almost forgot that this is a double riff. A double World Boss riff. Almost forgot. He almost got me there. And you're out. Yo, this shit here is funny. Range on this guy's skills is crazy. Alright, it's over after this. Once we switch him back in, it's over, watch. No, matter of fact, I think we have to switch out twice though. Look at this shit. Him with Warwolf is like the best team up. That's his team up. That's nuts, man. Mind you, all his skills are level 1. Don't forget that. All his skills is level 1, level 55, one star mastery. It's crazy, man. We can improve on, yo, he just has so much room to improve, it's nuts. And you see how strong he is now? That shit is crazy. Had to swap out. He would kill this there. He definitely had to swap out. It's over after this. Stop the bubble up. I was tight. I was like, forget it. It's over. I got this. Done. It's pretty good, man. That's pretty good if you ask me, man. Pretty good. Iron Man has good burst damage with his Mystery Barrage. That skill alone could one shot a character, so let's see what's going on here. He's supposed to pop that first, so he already knows. Oh man, that is nuts. That is nuts, nuts. That is nuts. We didn't even stop. Straight damage. Now, I don't know what you call that, like that type of skill that keeps going, but I hope we get more characters that can do that. Facts. Look at this. Nuts. That is crazy. Watch this. Crazy, right? That skill is mad cool. I'll just be waiting for characters to use their iframes. Yeah. Oh boy. I wish we got better opponents though, but that's still cool. Now I just want to do this for fun for you guys, you know, just cause you know, I love you guys. Just doing this for fun. Throw this in there. Cause I wanted to get a little Shadowland running with him, but I was like, this one was pretty cool, you know. Who uses Blade? You know what I'm saying? I think Blade is a good character to work on in the sense, cause he's a good throwaway character for Shadowland, you know what I'm saying? so you can keep your better characters. I mean, there's better heroes to have than him, but you know, just. These are good throwaway characters, you know. We did this pretty fast, too. Dude, I just got that. That was just something extra for you guys, you know. Just throwing that out there. Alright. Back to the schedule program. Now, this might have been overkill. I probably should have just let him solo this. I don't know. I can't tell. I don't know. Cause we wanted to go on with Wicked, but I think it was overkill. You still gotta pay attention, sure. Get the bleed in the CC. Oh, that's nuts. Wow. Yeah, that's good stuff, B. That's got summons for you, man. I say one of the better X-Men for sure. A solid blast character. I still think, you know, crit rate is best for him, but you could definitely give him crit rate Umu, because the crit rate Umu actually gives a lot. It gives a lot, you know. Very impressive character, man. Worth the Mega T2 if you have one, if you didn't use it already. Worth your rank up tickets. I mean, not the Mega T2, worth the Mega rank up, worth your rank up tickets, you know what I'm saying? Use all that on him, you know? Go all out. He's definitely worth it, man. Definitely worth it. Word. Well, anyway, this was the 6-star Cyclops review. I hope you enjoyed it. We're gonna catch you on the next one.